Sziasztok, Blackonom vagyok, és itt a Witcher 17. része. Az előző részben hát ugye nem sikerült az embereket és a Skyteleket kibékíteni, mert eléggé vajas módszerhez folyamodtak, és most háború van. A rend és a törpök és elfek között. Folyamatosan fognak harcolni, szóval azzal nem tudok tenni semmit. És akkor azt mondta az egyik őr, hogy látta azt a mutánst, úgymond, itt a toronyban, úgyhogy ide kell jönni. Csontvázok. Ha. Jó sok hulla van. Igen. A másik oldalt kell menni, jó van. Lesz itt. Csávó, szaró pózba. De nagy dög vagy. Gerincoszlopa, igen, ki áll.
Superhero landing!
Gyere, öcskö. Ez ellen a szörny elleni kardja? Ja. Mutáns. Hát én még nem harcoltam, hogy olyan szörny legalábbis, ami kardot is tud fogni. Nézd már.
Finally that monster is dead. Why are you here?
Kajkstein.
I heard soldiers were fighting a Strigger, so I came to see Vazima's famous Strigger princess. Though not a Strigger, still interesting.
Don't get too excited, Kolkstein.
I'll pay these good soldiers to take these remains to my laboratory, and later I'll...
Hold it. If not a Strigger, what is it?
A combination of alchemy, genetics, biology, and black magic. A mutant, like you. I can't wait to have a closer look.
Like me?
Similar. Magic and alchemy accelerates the mutation. The side effects are practically uncontrollable. Mm. It's hellishly quick and strong. To know more, I'd have to dissect it.
I suspect I know who's behind this. Do you know where it came from?
The soldier said it came from the swamp cemetery. Take this scroll. It details the formula for a powerful potion that will help if you choose to fight the Strigger.
Salamandra grows bolder.
Accelerated mutation and experiments on humans is a dirty business.
And all based on stolen witches' secrets.
Which you guarded for years without succumbing to any of these temptations. Congratulations.
All right, but what about this Strigger?
If the soldiers were wrong, I heard rumors of certain events in the swamp.
What rumors? Be quick.
They say a corpse was found at the old chapel there, torn open. The large intestine stretched to its full 1.5 meters. All 6.5 meters of the small intestine wrapped around...
That's fine, thanks.
Ezt nevezhetjük mondjuk gyomorforgatónak.
It's not funny!
What happened with the Strigger?
False alarm. Some mutant was attacking the soldiers.
Need help?
No more than anyone else.
Let me decide.
Shani.
You seem to be in one piece.
Not worried about Knights of the Order or elves showing up? They both think you're treating the enemy.
For me, they aren't enemies, just wounded. In this hospital, we make no racial or political distinctions. I came to understand that at Brenna. Rusty treated Nilfgaardians and
Elves,
even shielded a patient with his own body when elves showed up. If they come here, I hope I have the courage to protect my patients.
I'm sure you will, though I'd rather you escaped.
Nice to hear. Why are you telling me this? What's that sound?
Somebody... Ajaj. Mekkora pörője van. Ez úgy látszik, le kell vernem őket.
Eternal fire! Behold the terrorist hideout! At them!
Are you blind? This is a hospital,
egy kórház neki búvó hely.
Eating squirrels spells treason. Humble yourself before the eternal fire. Confess your sins, and perhaps you will be spared torture.
Na ezt a pajt aztán belejnél fogom felakasztani, az biztos.
The eternal fire shields our souls from filthy magic.
Can it shield you from a witch's sword?
Kill the non-humans! Leave the red-headed bitch alive!
The wounded. How can anyone
fall? Nem is támogatom őket, miről beszélsz?
Thank you on behalf of all the patients.
They shouldn't bother you anymore. See you later.
Farewell.
Még jó, hogy még az szerencsé, hogy nem a embereket támogattam, azért ilyen köcsögöket basszusi képesek betegeket megtámadni a kórházba. Hát állónak számít, mert hogy búvóhely, és akkor állókat lát el, hát akkor ki kell írtani őket. Ilyen nyomorultak. Amint kijöttem is, hogy megtámadtak a lovagok, és itt volt Toriel, ugye az elfek vezetője, aki ott volt a faluban. És ide kell jönni. Turubiel.
Finally a breather. I was sure we would meet again.
Why did you return? I thought you had had enough of war.
True, but I could hardly leave my brethren alone to die. I just couldn't.
I see.
I realized I couldn't run away from war. Yavin is a good leader. Strong, charismatic. This is our chance to change history. How could I run away from that?
Mm-hmm. Teruviel.
What is it? Why do you gaze at me so? Unbelievable. You think I would in these circumstances? The fate of the world is in the balance and you're thinking about sex? Oh, what the hell? Strip.
Ezt nem hiszem el, bazd meg. Nem hiszem el, Gerard, bazd meg. Legyen, vetkőzzük. Hát beszarok komolyan.
I feel so much better.
Most mi van? Most mi van? Nem volt szex. Hát... ez ott most mi volt? Úgy látszik, nem volt szex. A fenébe, Gerard. Ez hihetetlen amúgy, basszus, hogy háború közepén vannak, és Gerard szexre gondol. Hát, na itt van már Zoltán is.
You know why Teruviel returned?
I can guess.
She returned because you helped her at Rocky Waters.
Gerardtól le akart
feküdni. She told me when she saw you fighting for that cause, she couldn't leave Yavin since she returned. He's been a better leader. Maybe we'll win.
Az a Gerard amúgy hihetetlen pali.
Decision time. A turning point.
Döntés ide.
But you can't always straddle the fence. The Scoia'tael showed new strength at Murky Waters. I saw it in Teruviel's eyes. Even old Zoltan Chive talks of hope, victory. I just hope it's not a costly one.
Hmm.
Let's break through the barricade and clear the road for the refugees.
It looks pretty solid. Any ideas?
A frontal charge.
Genius.
We'll be like polar tigers, fast and merciless.
Sarki tigris, jaj ne.
Isn't that a mating call?
Úrom Isten, ez inkább párzási jelzés. Jó Gerard, ezt adom. Ezt adom, ezt a beszólást. Hihetetlen poli ez a Gerard, komolyan. Megbasz mindenkit, minden egyes nőt. Meg szerintem a hullákat is. Ki tudja. Meg vagyunk már? Még nem. Ez a kiévi? Ja nem. Azt hittem. Ja az izé. A fehér kiek. Nem is tudom. Hogy lehet ilyen rezzenésten arca meghalni? Nyitott szem vagy.
Dammit! Almost thought she'd be getting up again!
The second arrow penetrated her heart. She didn't have a chance.
And they said white Rayla had
a fehér Rayla, igen.
Let's go. It'll be safer further on.
Hát, szomorú. De úgy látszik, hogy csak tudott erről az egész összeesküvésről is.
We're finally out of that hell.
Your friend should be safe.
Watch out, monsters!
Na már, szörnyetek is jönnek.
Don't need to hear that twice.
Na, jött a párzási tigris. Ó, te jó ég. Most mi van? Ó, már itt a lovagok is. Ott a mágus pali. Aj, de jó.
No! Witcher, are you all right?
Ja, persze, ne jövök. Just in
time. I am Jacques de Oldersburg, Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose.
Geralt of Rivia, Witcher.
I have heard much about you and know of your deeds from a very trustworthy source.
Explain, please.
Geralt of Rivia asking me for explanations. He who so generously lavishes his wisdom upon others.
Forgive me for not laughing. I just didn't get the joke.
I don't intend to explain. Unlike you, I'm one to act. I want to laugh when I recall your pseudo-philosophical reflections. Witcher, only time can teach us.
Meg közben ott harcolnak hátul azok a szürcsehókkal.
Who is human? Who a monster? What is evil? And how to overcome it?
I'm in no mood to guess. So why don't you just tell me what made you so bitter? Otherwise we should part.
Forgive me,
I can get irritable. Know they sometimes tell me of your deeds. And though I don't approve of them all, I'm always genuinely interested to hear them.
Lovak közben hát egy táncol.
How did I earn the interest of the Grand Master of the Order of the Flaming Rose?
I like to know what goes on in Temeria. It helps me appear in the right place at the right time.
Mm-hmm. Incidentally, thanks for your help.
Though you're not human, every knight's duty is to aid those in need. An element of our vocation.
Beautiful words, yet hollow when the cries of the murdered are in the air. Understand. They don't apply to elves and dwarves.
You're mistaken. The Order's oath is clear and bright. Every knight swears to enforce the law. You cannot deny the non-human uprising is directed against the state. The Order was formed to uphold the law, maintain peace, and ensure our survival from the approaching White Frost.
Vizima was erected on elven foundations.
We both know that is immaterial. I regret what's happening, but the non-humans took up arms. There is but one way to save the world from annihilation.
Your way, you mean?
Do you know anything about the Order? The Order is an idea, from its foundations to its pinnacle. Our mission, our vision. Our objective is a new world, a new order that will come after the White Frost. A world in which all will get what they merit. Not by birth or through connections. A world where the strong help the weak, and crime is duly punished. A world of clear principles and ideals. You must know, anyone can join, be they peasant, merchant, even witcher. Knights collect no payment, and are promoted for great deeds.
And you'll decide who will be awarded the honor of living in an ideal world? That's demagogy. Words that conceal a lust for absolute power. After all, you will have to bring those who stray back onto the path. No, Jacques. I'll pass on a paradise like that.
I hope when the time comes, you'll understand.
Don't let me keep you, but I don't like to owe favors.
You've paid your debt.
I don't understand.
You owe me nothing. Our rest is over. Fall in.
Farewell.
Még a pihenésnek. Hát... Érdekes. Miket beszél ez a csávó? Végül is nagyjából igaza van.
Take care of yourself.
Ki hogy nézi a dolgokat?
Until next time, we'll finish this conversation.
What's next for you after the rebellion ends?
I'll go back to Mahakam for a while. I hope to tear Eudora away from the Breckenreg.
Good idea.
Na és akkor most újjait vagyok a mocsárba. Mocsár temető. Hamar intézték a szürbozótokat, vagy a szurbozótokat. Ezt képes voltak egy csomóan. És akkor ide kell jönni a temetőbe, a Striga kriptájához. Azt mondja, itt látták. Jó napot mindenkinek.
Sir. Have you seen my son? He has straw-colored hair, freckles on his nose, a child, 12 winters to him.
Sorry.
12 lett.
I've been burning fires here to lead through the mists. Oh my dear son.
I hope you find it.
I seek the Striga that has its lair somewhere around here.
Sir, you see that old church on the hill? The Striga lives in the crypt. She awakes at night and roams about in search of blood.
She leaves you alone?
Once she came for me. I didn't run, for I light this fire to guide my son through the night. The monster hesitated, then ran on. Since then, she's avoided me.
Interesting.
But I saw her catch a man once. Horrifying.
Tell me.
Most már hirtelen este lett, vagy mi? Vagy ez a történet? Farkas. Szerintem ez a történet, ahogy most meséli.
Elves set my neighbor's home ablaze and cut them to bits. I've decided to flee the city.
They tried to draft me into the army. Luckily, King Foltest has returned. He'll put those NPCs back on their leashes.
Ugyanúgy néznek ki.
Rightly so.
Nem törődtek az NPC-k különlegességével. Kutya észrevesz, hogy ott van valami, aztán megtámadja valami. Na, estént a kutya. Fél még így, apa, hova szaladt? Ja, büdös a szád. Meghamhamozta kis rácot biztos. Most mi történt? Csátot megsokkolta a történet is elár. De mit keresett?
Greetings, Geralt. Foltest asked me to check on your progress.
Trust is fundamental.
True, but this particular monster is his daughter.
Why are you here?
Foltest well knows someone meddled with the curse. He cannot believe Ada turned into a beast by herself. The crypt may hide evidence. Foltest asks that you search the sarcophagus where the princess sleeps. Surrender any evidence you find.
I'll fulfill the king's order. Now show me to the princess.
Follow me.
Jó. Na, kíváncsi leszek. Azt nem tudom, hogy hogyan fogom majd átváltoztatni. Jó. Na, mert jössz még ma.
The gate is locked. First resolve the problem with the beastie. You understand? Safety precautions.
Hát, kösz szépen, hogy bezártál. Hogy rohadjál meg. Jaj, basszus. Ezt hogy fogom ezt megoldani? Eléggé creepy. Na és akkor éjfél van. Ilyenkor amúgy két választás van, hogy vagy megöljük a Strigát, azaz a királynőt, vagy mit. A királynak a lányát ugye, vagy valahogy átváltoztatjuk, nem tudom, hogy. Mindenesetre inkább nem akarom megölni. Szóval használom a Queen jelét, ugye ez a védelmezői varázslat. Ahogy majd megoldom. Na, itt is van. We'll be right back. Kiadt az utolsó gyertya is. És itt is van a csaj.
It's over. You're well again.
Geralt.
Don't worry. You're safe. I'll take you home.
Oh, my hands. They're covered in blood. I killed, murdered so many people. Oh.
It wasn't your fault. Don't think about that. It's behind you.
I remember. Through a fog. It was important. I concealed something in the sarcophagus. You must see it. Hold me, Geralt. I feel so cold.
We should go. You'll feel better outside.
And
shutting me in that crypt. Nice gesture, Velaryon.
King's orders.
The princess is freed. Ada, Velaryon will take you home.
Witcher, second time I underestimated you.
Third time. Mindig.
Foltis gave me something for you in the event that you survived. This is the devil, a Zerikanian scimitar. The legends say it was tempered in dragon's blood.
Wow.
Someone induced the princess's transformation into a Strigger. I have proof.
Where?
The king wanted to be the first to know.
Fine.
Is that all?
The king said if you want to cure the disease, you must go to the old manor. He said you would understand.
I do. Farewell.
Farewell, Witcher.
Jó van, de legalább már adom megvan. Dik, már felöltözött.
Geralt.
Do you feel all right?
Yes. Better.
I need to ask you about Salamandra.
Oh, Geralt. That terrible professor. It's his fault. He tricked me, promised me power and glory. I haven't seen any salamander since he was killed.
The professor couldn't have created those mutants. Did he ever mention a mage?
He came here once with this repulsive man, Abdul or something. The professor called him a powerful sorcerer. That's all I know.
Abdul.
Know where I might find him?
Unfortunately not.
So, egy temetőbe átjöttem ide. Itt van divet, nem tudom mit akar majd. Rohadékja.
State your business, Witcher.
Let me pass, Duet.
You look terrible, like you haven't slept all night.
I'm tired, Count. May I pass?
Geralt mindig fárt, sok dugárgó.
I spent the night with a Strigger, so my patience runs thin.
With a Strigger? To what end?
Did
you kill her?
She's no longer a problem. I found evidence of a traitor in the princess's entourage.
Any idea who?
Not yet, but it's only a matter of time.
I
discovered a useful diary. Triss Merigold also knows some helpful spells.
You should give me Ostrit's diary. The Grandmaster commands magic better than that witch Merigold.
I never mentioned whose diary.
But... to hell with it. Witcher, join me. Align yourself with the masters of a new order. With me, Roderick Duet, the future Viceroy of Temeria.
Who are you working for, Duet?
Gondoltam. I thought you had it figured out. I'm working with Salamandra.
Hát ki hitte volna.
Think you can outsmart them?
They're but a means to an end. Join me.
You're pathetic.
No,
Sánom.
You are a mutant. I gave you an opportunity to taste power. You
chose not to,
so you will die like a dog.
We'll see.
Ahogy jöttem, hát itt láttam az a Javelet, mondom, mit keres itt? És És mi fog történni?
Greetings, Geralt. Have you met Rayla? A singular transformation gave her the gift of
life. Megöllektek Rodit.
Geralt! A singular transformation. The gift of life. You call that enslaved bag of blood and muscles alive?
Jacques Beard.
Better than alive, perfect. You'll learn that soon enough.
This was your experiment? You're pathetic.
Rayla, darling, you won't permit this mongrel to insult your master.
Geralt!
Jó. Már a Rayla az izé volt. Na, állj már a Rayla. Egy gyors stílus bátorátok. Kemények ezek a mutánsok. Jaj, még ott van egy csomó mutáns. Rayla keményen nyomja. Azt a mindegy, még meg is vérzett. Az el... Nem elvérzett? Én megnéztem, hogy van ez a... Diablo, hogy kezd kiejteni. Nem tudom, de szerintem még 10 feles után sem menne. Elég hülye neve van. Ezt kaptam ugye azért, mert hát kiszavítottam a királynőt és nem öltem meg. Szerintem úgy jó döntés volt, mert azért csak nem kéne megölni a királynak a lányát, nem? Na azért belegondolok, hogy milyen durván, hogy Geralt konkrétan egy ilyen mutánssal feküdt le. Na milyen? De szerintem még, hogyha átalakult volna, még akkor is megdugta volna Geraltnak, tök mindegy. Csak nő legyen. Na és akkor... Hát amúgy durva, hogy Rayla az így átváltozott. Őt pedig nem kellett volna, de elég hamar átváltoztatták. Az képest, hogy nem rég halt meg, ugye. Na hát akkor szerintem minden fogom folytatni a következő részbe. Mert még ott van nagy a Salamandra bázisa. Valószínűleg úgy, hogy ez még egy nagy harc lesz. De még ki tudja. De azért jó is. Rész volt azért ez is szerintem. Úgyhogy akinek tetszett a videó, az nyom egy lájkot, verkozzon fel, és találkozunk a következő részbe. Addig is sziasztok!